Oh my god, it's got wedged! Can you believe that? Oh my god!
Time when the animals are dying and the land has been ravaged, will come forth the rainbow warriors. From all cultures and creeds, from the oppressed and the disposed, and through their actions and deeds will turn the land green again.
Who is your bronze commander?
It is... We'll find out for you, I don't know. It's just got
it might be a good idea if you knew, because otherwise you're not going to get hold of him, but...
Well, I've got a phone number.
Okay.
Through their actions and deeds, we'll turn the land green again.
There will be... environmental damage. It admitted that there's been water contamination.
We'll turn the land green again.
I'm here today to show support for the people who are protesting against the drilling here. We shouldn't be heading in this direction in Britain in 2016. What we need to do is be investing in renewables, investing in energy conservation. And you know, the people here today are really expressing very strongly their feelings, and I'm here to support them.
What we need to do is seriously ask ourselves, a month after 194 countries reached agreement in Paris about how to reduce carbon emissions, we need to have a serious conversation about what to do with that billions of barrels of oil. Do we want to take it out and make the problem worse? Now, what this government needs to do is to make sure it's taking a full account of the potential of renewable energy. Because that's happening in other parts of Europe. People are actually seeing the value of that, getting energy for free, and getting low carbon energy.
Oh, brilliant, that's perfect.